Manufacturing is a complicated business where companies are working to get the most value from their assets. The ability to make the right decision at the right time is key to maximizing the potential of your assets. And these days, it should be easy because we are not short of the information we need, as it's all right in front of us. There, and there, and there. Bringing all this data together in a way that allows your team to make sense of it all can seem impossible. But help is at hand. An asset information model can help to make better, more informed decisions. These models are digital representations of physical assets, along with their associated asset information. It can be created either in parallel to the physical asset, or they can be developed separately for an existing operational asset. And it is designed and created by identifying, assessing, and combining the data you have at your disposal into a single information resource. This information resource supports everyone who supports your business, staff, suppliers, or external service providers, to collaborate better and make more informed decisions about your asset and its operation. And because it is a virtual model, it is easy to access by people in different locations and via different interfaces. The model has many uses that create value throughout the asset's life cycle. The scope and scale of the model is up to you and may change over time. Where within the asset life cycle you create your model is up to you. You just need to start by understanding how you might want to use the model and what problems you are trying to solve. Interested in how we can help you to start scoping and building your digital plant of the future today?